Hi guys, welcome back again to Gas Station Simulator. As you can see, pretty much where we left off in the last episode. I'm quite glad I saved it because it did actually crash. Usually when I'm recording these, I need to like alt-tab to like fill in the description and stuff from the previous videos so I don't forget them, because I do like a whole load of videos at the same time, and if I leave a whole load of them untitled, I don't know what they are. And why is her hair all messy? No idea. It should automatic, yeah. So yeah, the game actually crashed when I alt-tabbed. But yeah, it doesn't matter because it actually auto-saves before it crashes, which is weird. I'm not complaining, but yeah. So yeah, we're just going to continue running the gas station for another couple of days, an hour, 20 minutes or so. So enjoy.
Thank you. You're a lifesaver. Thank you.
Okay, folks, I think that'll do it for today. I think once we restart the game or whatever, that will reset him, hopefully. Because I'm going to end the episode now, and when I come back, it'll be a whole new video recording session. So, he'll be gone, hopefully. I will catch you all in the next one. Until then, take care. Goodbye for now.